know that.
Ah, General Kenobi. Hello there. Don't mind me.
That's weird, my box. How it has like the little lines, the corners at the bottom sticking out, but not at the top. This one? Yeah, it's this one. Now, smile for the camera. That's really awkward and hideous, but oh well. Not Ryman. Rayman. Well, I managed to actually get, like, the angle, like, near perfect 45 degrees. Right. Check a few things. Ow. Get that off. Get that off. Get the stream up. Get stream manager up. Shut myself up. Do the longest ad break that it does. And just so it can cap it a little bit better. Because yeah, if I do it now, then it's sort of... The thing is, like, triple the amount of time that the ads are is free ad time or something like that. But yes. Hope the setup's okay. Hope the sound's okay.
You're so big and strong.
Yes, Andy.
With the energy from your mighty scepter, I will be able to reproduce.
Okay, so I don't hit this. Oh, I have to take a picture of it. Hello. Welcome. I found out with those toes, if you get the camera up, zoom until the circle comes out and push square, it sort of like takes a picture and then you get points from it. A bit late for me to find out, but better late than never. Nice. Right, let's see if I've remembered what I need to do. Because there's nothing worse than going into a game and forgetting what you need to do. Blue one, red one, blue one, but be quick about it. Come on. Okay, there you go. Red. Give me red. Thank you. Oh, come on. Good. Now the health. because thankfully this doesn't change anything. Goody. And then I get hit again. So well without getting hit. Come on, I'm on the wrong end every single time now. I'm doing terrible. Oh, that's not fair, just sort of like darts towards me. Oh, come on. Get that one now. And do the health one again. I find it funny how this one's the hardest one out. Yeah, I was gonna wait later in the week or do it this Sunday or something, but purely for the fact that hopefully it won't take long. But I did think that there are the bonus levels. So although they're not gonna be like insanely long, at least this way I don't have to worry too much about how long I'm on for. This is not going to have to do this one more time, on it. Yeah. Okay. So I need to remember on the third one not to run off the edge, even if it looks like in a promising idea. But there it comes. Yeah, it's not a full quarter, but something. It's annoying that the second one always hits and there's no way to escape. That was very close. No, it's fine. Not distracting at all. That's why I'm always checking, so then at least I'm gaining the ability to check at the right times. Give me a break. It's annoying there's no slam thing to sort of make me go quicker down. That makes any sense at all. Oh no, one more. That was too close. At least I can use its second hit here as like an advantage to sort of like fly across a little bit better. Oh, okay, I guess it's doing it on its own. I don't mind that. So not fall off on the edge. Oh, okay. I can see this a bit better now. Because this looks so much like the Black Abyss. I'm lost. How am I meant to use this? Oh, okay. Put that. Can we get it? Thank you. There's another one on here. How am I to get that second one? I know this is throwing me really right off. Come on, this is unfair. Because as soon as I die, I'm going to have to go all the way back to the beginning again. feel like, how can I make that? There's no way in hell. You can tell this is getting on my nerves. No way I can get that. And there's no way for me to reset. I'm just gonna fall all the way down and start from the beginning. I don't mind if it's tricky because of the camera angles, but to make it too far away to actually get a hold of. Angles are so annoying. Oh my god. Right, you know what, I'm just gonna jump down here, start again. Cause it doesn't help that the camera swapped, making my direction swap, which is what got me to fall off just then. This makes sense. Okay, no, this bit doesn't. See, there you go. Is that it? I'm not getting my hopes up yet.
Rayman, it's me. Come on, hop
okay,
on
a ship. I can deal with a ship. Unless it doesn't involve dodging things. And it's saved. Hallelujah. I don't like how small my health is compared to that. Thank you. The top bit has got the shield, and I have to hit the shield down and then hit it, but then I just did it then, and it dealt no damage, and it came back again. So I'm a bit confusion, too. See, like, right at the top there, it's very faint. But you see that little purpley, black-blue thing sticking out? I have to hit that. And also the shield on it, I need to hit down before I can hit it. But then when I do hit it, nothing happens. See? Like, I've done it. Oh, okay, that's where I was gonna do it. That's really long-winded, that. Especially if I've only done, like, an eighth health. Please say I'm still on the ship. These controls are so awkward, like, to move it left and right is left and right, but then to fire it closer, what was it doing? I did something. Is it the right thing? I don't know, but I did something. Didn't give me a chance. So unless it's every 2 times I have to. I hit it. And again, I hit it. Okay, maybe I'm a bit off. Hey.
Hang on, Andy.
It's so far. It wouldn't be so hard if the controls weren't, or the controls weren't so candid and wonky. And the controls, like, flip-flop around. See, like, I just wanted to go left, and now it's doing that. Oh my god, stop. Thank you. I'm honestly so confused, I have no idea what's happening. or what I need to do. Do stuff. I don't know if it's the correct one. Now I need to hit this. Oh, come on. I'm dead next hit. Oh my god, are you kidding me? I'm hitting it. I don't. Honestly, I go from patience to rage to just dead inside. It's to save me from getting like my head to explode. But I don't know. Yep, got a headache now. What was it? I forgot what I was gonna say. Oh yeah, at least this time it's save. Or at least checkpoint at this point. So at least I don't have to go through all the other one again. Oh, it doesn't help that my room's hot, even though I've got the back. The window's wide open, and the curtain's wide open. To let all the air in, but apparently that doesn't do that. Oh, now I can hit it. Okay. Maybe it's with these ones, the less that get to them, gets back. Yeah, they gain health from each one that gets back there. Because like his health is nearly like a lot of the way up. I couldn't even remember how much it had. Sorry, give me a second. And a back. Hello. Oh, there is. Do you want to know how smart I am? I have a headache. I got offered Jack Daniels, and I have Jack Daniels and Coke. With a headache. It's fine. At least it'll be a different type of headache. Now I've got the hiccups, great. And the bugs, sorry. Come on, you're kidding me. I am hitting you. Thank you.
Hang on, Andy. We're gonna get you out of here. Shut up, you ignoramus! Did you hear that, Raven? He called me
an ignoramus, that old fucker. Yeah, I'm okay. Thank you. If I go quiet, it's rather because I'm fed up doing the same thing too many times. Or I'm overly concentrated. You okay? So maybe two more times, I have a feeling. One if I'm lucky. One count on the road. No. I'm good, you're okay. Just sorry about the stressful day you had. But hopefully you can relax this evening. And the lucky thing you weren't working as well. Otherwise I think that might have been a bit too much. One more. How? Seriously, how? This is Call of Duty all over again. Thank you.
Look, I'll make you a deal. Let Andy
yeah,
know
I told you. Two times because I'm unlucky. Excuse me. I wonder how overpowered it's going to be now. Or how quickly. No difference, okay. I'm glad. Because if I miss, I'm dead. Not with these, but when I have to hit it. Hit it. Why doesn't it work? And back again. And again, I think I wouldn't mind so much if I could just skip these cutscenes. Okay, so if I aim dead center, it should hit. So I'm going to try that with the next go, and hopefully it is that way. Because it's a bit weird, because it looks off center, so I'll try and aim off center. Sorry. That really weird, like, internal hiccups is the best way to describe it. Yeah, but I'm fine now, and then I could just sort of feel it cramp up, I guess, is the best way to describe it. That's pretty close for you. There's too many issues because of one issue. Kind of eased off the headache, though. Giving my body a different thing to think about. I think I haven't had it much. I think the last thing I drunk was like a slider. That's nice. Okay, so middle doesn't work all the time. Come on. Oh, so it needs to be middle and slightly up, okay. Are you kidding me? Yeah. Thank you. Look, I'll make you a deal. I'm not gonna survive the next time. So hopefully if I try and get a mini of these, this should be the last one. But that's if I can kill all of them. So I should only have that teeny teeny tiny. Ooh, I would love a coffee. Yes, please. How? Oh my god! How is that not in the middle? Blorog? I probably recognize it.
Hey, sir! Have you seen Andre? He's up on Rowdy Black Mom. Joyce destroyed the world, but it's very sweet once you get to know him. Well, that guy is friendly.
Oh, yes, yes, yes.
Maybe he's the one who's attacked Andre, and that's why we
just can't for some reason, my mind can pronounce it properly. Hope he's all right. Been the last guy. Let's try and do better. Not terrible. Come on. Well, I'm not really missing now when I've been taking them. Thank you. Ow. This is honestly just driving me just dead.
Hang on, Andy! We're gonna get you out of here! Shut up, you ignoramus!
There's no logic behind to where I have to hit it. I aim at where it is, it doesn't hit. I aim away from where it is, it doesn't hit. There's somehow something in between those two, and it hits. I think I'm gonna die before I even get to the last little bit. There's also no health. And the fact that my health bar is like insanely tiny. Obviously broadly humongous, but give me a break. We're gonna have to look this up because this is honestly baffling. That will not help. It just says immediately shoot the orb. And that's no help at all. It seems the first time I always do better than any of the others. Like, granted, I didn't deal as much damage at all time. But at least with the last one, I had more health. Consistently. Maybe that's the tactic, to shoot around like that, with no rhyme or reason. Last one.
Me too.
Now for the random. Yeah! Wait, so one more time, is that then? If I did more at the beginning, or if I killed more at the beginning, it would be a little bit. Well, I wouldn't have to do this for a fourth time. This is the third, and then I'll have to do it again. Most probably. Great, there aren't any. One there. I think there's only two. And I spent the whole time just going around in a circle. Final form or anything annoying. Now I'm gonna have to defeat all seven parts of it.
No! Don't touch me! No! No! Globox! Help me! I'm scared!
Is that it?
No!
All of that for a tongue sticking out. Poor slug snail thingy. I did do it, finally.
Hey, we're back where we started. Looks like we get a full night's sleep after all. Hey, what's the matter, Globox?
It's Andy. I miss him.
You know, he's happier now. Look at the red lungs. How happy they seem.
I don't care. I want my Andy.
Yeah.
I'm not sure that's such a good idea. Besides, I wouldn't know how to do it.
You have to scare a red lung.
I hate to imagine what could possibly scare a lung.
And it's gotten weirder and wholesome, yeah. Oh, come on. Wait, so if the health gets scared, they turn back into the evil ones. Oh, God. Thank you. And oh, I am not revisiting that, thank you. Arcade. Now let's have a look at these. This is another reason why I didn't mind doing it. Oh. Oops. Is this Cuphead? Or Sonic Cuphead? Oh, this is Rayman 1. Oh, wow. There you go, I've played Rayman 1. Racket. Yes. Hiccups. Okay. Move left. God damn it. Strike the ball. Okay. How do you mean, sorry? My mind's not with it at the moment. I'm winning! Oh, that's all right. Yay. Okay, that's enough of that. Crush. What's crush? Let's find out what this is. Oh. Nope. I'm not playing that, no thank you. Razoff Circus. It might be different, but see a wrecking ball in this game and I'm just, no thank you. What is this, Doom? Who was I meant to hit? Yeah, it's a cool mini game. I miss these with like the, at least with the new games, is the random mini games that come out of it. That was funny. Oh, isn't that the wait, it's like the rhythm beat games. Cause yeah, those are cool, those ones. Sentinel? Ooh. Ah, yeah. Yeah, they're cool. That was fun. Missile Command. I haven't, no. Is it new? In the last duet I heard was her and Chad Kruger, Nickelback singer. But yeah, that was years ago. Oh, but yeah, I'll check that out if it's if it's on your story. I'll have a check. Well, I'm terrible. Oh, okay. Well, probably newish. Trippy? Yep, that's way too trippy. Last one, balloons. Un balloon. What's the time? Wow, it's not even 8:30 yet. Uh-oh. Ah. Okay, right. extras. I am disturbed. What's it going to do to this plot? Oh, okay, it's not a slug anymore. See how many there are before I start. Quite a few, I won't do that. Lum's Race. Arcade Cinematics. I guess. That's it. Yeah, that's it for now. Not for now, that's it overall. And nice hour and 15 minutes. 16 minutes now. Nice amount of time. But yeah. I'm glad I did it now and not earlier, because earlier I think I only had like 40 minutes free. So I don't think I would have been able to do this then. So I'm glad I did it now. Yeah, thank you. And yeah. That's it for PlayStation 2 for the moment, because the next one's PlayStation, hold on, I'm going to have a look. Next one's PlayStation 4, then it's PlayStation 2, and then it's Xbox 360. So a big mix of consoles, but oh well. Yeah. Yeah, I think a lot of the old games were, annoyingly. But I think it gave you that sense of exploration. But thank you for suggesting it. I know I had it, but if it wasn't for you, I think I've said this before, but I probably would have left it untouched for ages. Yeah, it was fun. And can't wait to play Origins. And that one looks a little easier in the sense of less confusing. but yeah, I'll talk to you soon, and hope the rest of your evening and afternoon is good and okay. Yes, and thank you for the help, you're always helpful. Okay, cool. Thank you. But hopefully that one involves less confusing things and confusing controls. Yeah, thank you again, and talk to you soon. Goodbye.